What could go wrong? Nothing. Flawless. Easy.
Oh my god. Positive mantra. Rarely seen.
We're gonna have to knock this out.
A million.
Jake, tonight's practice features an assortment of weightlifting activities. We have Wes Kitts here in a movement prep week in anticipation of our next mesocycle, which is one of two that leads us into Rome to our final Olympic qualification event, where he's going to solidify himself as one of the four Americans representing his country in the 2020 Olympic Games in Tokyo. Jake Baker and his cohorts, Maddison Pinnell and Irina V and Izzy Lane and who else?
Kelly
Wild. How could I forget Kelly Wild? And the one and only Robert Blackwell are preparing for the American Open Finals. This is their last couple of practices before a taper, and Rob is going to qualify for the Pan Am Championships in 2020 at this meet.
Damn.
Kelly's going to take a huge leap forward post-surgery, new body weight. She's going to dominate the weightlifting scene in the years to come. And then finally, Christian, aka Chevy, is back from Lima, Peru, where he just participated in the Grand Prix. He is working towards Pan Am Championships in 2020 as well as his final Olympic qualification event. And he is in more of a strength phase right now, trying to accumulate as much general and specific strength as we can before we transition into just practicing those lifts. So, should be a good night.
I'm going to go to the American Open.
Cut that down to, should be a good night.
if you're going to go to the American Open, make sure to come see me Friday night at the training hall. I'm going to do a big Friday night practice. Then we're going to do a little technique talk. I might sign some stuff or something. I don't know. We're going to hang out. And we've got a big giveaway with lots of prizes. Be prepared to check an extra bag if you win. And see you there.
Yeah. Great job. So patient, so controlled, I love it.
I bet this is dope. Well, do you want to do fast power wrap or power wrap?
What's the difference?
This is faster.
Let's do regular power wrap, I guess.
It's gonna be powerful. We'll see.
Oh yeah, that's
this is a good song.
Yeah.
Of course we'll get power wrap radio. I don't like it.
Just testing it, no? It's crazy.
I'm gonna teach you how to drive.
Yep, definitely in a little deficit right now.
All right, you just have to keep up and watch what I do. And don't stop.
You keep up with me.
Okay, ready?
And exhale.
I'm the definition of a bandit.
Hold it! Hold it!
Yes!
Come on, Jake!
Behind it just a little bit. And do you feel like when you get more disconnected, it's like you're farther away or slower back down under it?
Yeah.
That's from that. Like basically you're just getting back and then I put space.
I try to like over pull it instead of just like.
Right. If you stay on top, it's just gonna come straight to you and you're not gonna have to like fight back to it, you know?
Okay.
It's easier to do in the competition. In practice when weights feel heavy, it's like, well shit, here we go. But,
okay.
All right.
Ugh.